DC is live, man. DC is so live. I've been coming to DC since, man, like early Rap-A-Lot days, like some early 90s, along with Ghetto Boy, Scarface. DC always been a huge fan base, man. DC, if you with me, let me hear you say. Eventually started doing like my solo stuff. They just, you know, kept coming out, kept supporting, man. They just supported all the way back, like, since the Odd Squad days, 93, 94. Yeah, man, we're gonna cut a few corners, man. We're gonna go check out Meister and see what kind of strains they got, man. And, you know what I'm saying, put it down, man. DC is in the house, man. Much love. Can't wait. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Whoa, what's happening? There we go. Right. Mr. Meister. Yeah. Right, cool. Oh man, live in DC. At my homeboy shop, man. You know, Meister. You know what I'm saying? Trying to test out this new strain of weed right here, man, called Mambo Sauce. Wow, Mambo Sauce is like a actual local sauce they have here in DC, man. Now we're gonna try it in a paper. Yeah, I taste a little spice in it. I taste a little spice. I can see where they get that little kick from, that little spicy kick from. Mambo sauce, baby. It's pretty good. I like it. Oh, man, this Mambo sauce, man. This is it, man. It tastes good. Man, feels good. It must have been grown with rock nutrients. Hey, yeah, it was. Speaking of Mambo sauce, man, we're going to go get some Mambo sauce for real. You know what I'm saying? Where they originated the sauce from in D.C. It's going down, baby. So excuse me, is this right here, is this the Mambo sauce?
Yes.
Right here?
Yes.
This is the Mambo sauce, baby. Man, after hitting that strain of Mambo sauce weed, man, that's pretty good. Got me in the mood for having some real Mambo sauce, baby. So what we got right here, some Mambo sauce and some chicken wings. We can do our thing. We're gonna compare it to the actual taste of the weed. Shit, the weed was pretty kind of spicy, man. It's the first time I ever smoked some spicy weed. Uh-oh. Mambo sauce, baby. Whoa, that is real good. It's for real, this is good. Y'all gotta get some of this Mambo sauce. And the Mambo sauce weed too. Grown with rock nutrients though. Make sure you grow it with rock nutrients, man, because that other stuff is not what's happening.